Let's stay in the muck and Glades Day hosting Olympic Heights. Glades Day scoring a combined total of 99 points in their last two games, but that was not the case in this one. Olympic Heights held the Gators to just 10 going into the half. Lions would score twice in the second half, but would ultimately fall short of the upset. Glades Day wins a close one, 17-13.